Hi guys, welcome back. Pretty to see you can join me again. Really pleased you're here. Only a quick one today. Doing part of the main quest. It's just a little battle at the end of this little quest. It's called Retrieve Zahedi's briefcase. It's part of the main quest. And I had a bit of trouble on this battle. I died a few times. But yeah, if you see on the clip, it's a pretty good battle, especially early on because your equipment isn't that leveled up, as I say. So yeah, gave me a bit of a challenge. I thought it quite tough. So yeah, let me know what you think of the game so far. Leave some comments. And if you're not already a subscriber, go down and hit that subscribe button, and if you thought this video was okay, leave us a like as well, because I really do appreciate all your support, and it really does count at this early stage of my channel. Every sub does count to my it growing, really, so you do make a difference. So yeah, without further ado, let's just jump straight into it. I'll see you in the next video, I hope. Have a good day.
Hey, Zahedi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hear the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all.
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact?
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's new metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pots. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.